trial. I think we made that abundantly clear. Yes, ma'am.
Why do you think you'll embrace these tapes?
We believe when the tapes are shown in their entirety, they're going to show that Milton McGregor committed no misconduct. In fact, they're going to show he conducted himself in the absolute right way you're supposed to, that he's done for 71 years of his life.